Hello, my name is Dr. Chris Morrow. I'm the coordinator here at the Veterinary Technology Program at the Maple Woods campus of MCC. Here in the Vet Tech program, we actually prepare students for a career in veterinary technology. Most of our students will go into small animal practices, large animal practices, research, laboratories, even government or industry jobs. In this program, we work with 11 different animal species, anything from mice clear up to horses. We have instructors from each of the different fields that help them prepare for careers in each of the different fields that they may go into. We are teaching them hands-on skills as well as the knowledge associated with the career field so that they can pass their boards and become registered veterinary technicians.
I really like this program because we get a lot of interaction with the pets. We get to practice all our techniques.
I work in emergency medicine, and it's a serious passion of a lot of people here.
I love animals, and I want to better them in every way.
Really enjoy working with all my student friends.
When I came back from Iraq, I had some coping issues in animals. It really helped me recover. I wanted to get back to them, and I feel it is the best way I can do it.
We're in the same class with the same people the whole 2 years, which is awesome because we make a lot of friends and learn tons of stuff together. And it really helps with contacts and stuff throughout your career in the veterinary technology world. Maple Woods, I think, personally, is the best vet tech program in Missouri.
The instructors are great.
This is what I want to do my whole life.
We have a lot of fun here. We learn lots. There's tons of stuff you can do with this degree. You don't just have to work in an animal hospital. You can work in the research industry. You can work for a pharmaceutical company. You can be a rep. You can manage a practice. I mean, there's just tons and tons of opportunities.
After I graduate, I just hope to better veterinary technicians and, you know, better animals and how they're taken care of and, you know, just give them a better life for them.
I love them.
We spay and neuter all of our animals and we adopt them out for free. We get to play with all the dogs and cats while we're here for the whole 2 years.
At the very end of the semester, we all get to find everybody homes, which is very fulfilling.
They're amazing little creatures.